Did you know that according to St. Jude Children's Research Hospital, it takes the hospital $2.7 million to operate on a daily basis? I want you guys to think about this. How does the hospital afford to operate with this high of expenses? Hi, my name is Kylie Carroll, and last semester I served as the operations intern for ALSAC St. Jude Children's Research Hospital in Oklahoma City. Understanding ALSAC St. Jude is important because cancer is the leading cause of death by disease in children past infancy in the United States. According to St. Jude Quick Facts, St. Jude is leading the world in understanding and treating childhood cancer while ensuring that a family never receives a bill. This is only made possible through the efforts of ALSAC. So today I want to discuss how ALSAC began, what ALSAC does, and why St. Jude Children's Research Hospital is important. So, what is ALSAC? According to St. Jude Children's Research Hospital, ALSAC stands for American Lebanese Syrian Associated Charities. And this is the organization that was created to raise funds and awareness in order to operate the hospital. ALSAC is responsible for 75% of the funds that it takes to operate St. Jude. According to Star Power, Danny Thomas founded ALSAC St. Jude in 1957. He was a famous celebrity on radio and television, and he used his fame and fortune to start St. Jude Children's Research Hospital. And in searching for a way to fund his operation, he chose 100 representatives of the Arabic American community who met in Chicago in 1957 to form ALSAC. So now that we have a better understanding of how ALSAC began and what it is, let's discuss what ALSAC does. In an interview with ALSAC's regional events specialist, Taylor Johnson, she explained that ALSAC professionals are in charge of events and fundraisers throughout the year that raise money for St. Jude. During my time at ALSAC, some of these fundraisers include 5Ks, golf tournaments, radiothons, and convenience store pinup programs. In order to raise awareness, according to the article, St. Jude Celebrates 56 Years in Operation, they describe that St. Jude uses many tools at different fundraising events in order to spread awareness to those in attendance. ALSAC St. Jude partners with many sponsors for different events throughout the United States, and some of these sponsors include OnCue, Target, Best Buy, American Airlines, and more. So why is keeping St. Jude in operation important? While there may not be hospitals or laboratories in your community, the discoveries made by St. Jude are. According to ALSAC St. Jude, there are 24 partner sites in 17 countries, and they have had patients from all 50 states and around the world. St. Jude also shares all of their discoveries so that doctors and researchers worldwide can continue to save thousands of lives. The treatments admitted at St. Jude have helped overall survival rates increase from 20% in 1962 to 80% today. And since St. Jude opened more than 50 years ago, survival rates of many different types of cancer have increased as well. As you can see in the chart above, brain tumors have increased from 10% in 1962 to 85%. Lymph system cancer has increased from 7% to 80%, and blood cancer has increased from 4% to 94%. ALSAC and St. Jude Children's Research Hospital work hand in hand to achieve one goal, that they will not stop until no child dies from cancer. If you'd like to learn more about ALSAC or St. Jude Children's Research Hospital, please visit www.stjude.org. So in conclusion, I would like you guys to meet Paisley. Paisley was diagnosed with blood cancer on her 6th birthday, but thanks to ALSAC, she was able to receive treatment free of cost, and thanks to St. Jude Children's Research Hospital, she is now in remission. Thank you.